Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video we shall see how you can actually change the default launcher as well as other default applications in the Oppo F7. So they have given you a settings and neatly laid out settings, I would say, because you can change the default of various applications. Say that you don't want to view the photos from this gallery, you can actually install some other applications and make that as your default photo gallery app. So you can do all sorts of that. In order to change the default application, just swipe down like this, go to the settings, or even you can go to the settings from the home screen. So when you are in settings, you just swipe up and here you can see app management. Just tap on the app management, as you can see that there is a default app management. So just tap on it once again and here you are. You can change the default application for viewing the videos, for hearing the music, or for viewing the photos, for camera. So all sorts of applications can be changed their default setting. For example, if you want to change the default launcher, you just tap on this home screen and there you go. You have the default launcher set as a system launcher. Now I have installed a Nova launcher and Microsoft launcher. So if I want Microsoft launcher to be default, and for your information, Microsoft launcher is also a very good launcher. If you want, you can try that. So as you can see, just as I tapped on the Microsoft launcher, we are already on the home screen of the Microsoft launcher. So the default launcher has been already set to Microsoft launcher. So this is how easily you can actually change the launcher on the Oppo F7. So I just wanted to make a quick video on showing how you can actually change the default launcher on the, not just the launcher, like I said, pretty much anything default application. If you want to change, you just have to go to the default app management, and here you can find, for example, if you want to view PDF files on Drive or WPS Office, you can just set the application as default just like this, and you can view the PDFs on that particular application. So I'm making a lot of interesting contents on this channel, so please stay tuned and subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button if you found this useful and easy to understand. So see you all in another video. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.